almost a place to be avoided, with dirty water and briny-looking figures squatted all about.
It was a hard-working port with hard-working men. There was only one salary coming in, and it was very poor.
The malting process starts with steeping the barley in water.
It was hot in the malt houses. Men had to turn great floors of steaming barley.
We used to pour the corn in at the top, and then that used to go down through the machinery to come out at the other end to be loaded into the ships.